At
least 48 people have been killed and 80 wounded following a suicide bomb attack in Pakistan. The bomber on a motorcycle struck outside a government office in a tribal region where the country's army has fought the Taliban. Up to 80 shops in the area were damaged or destroyed by the powerful blast. A prison building was also damaged, and some 28 prisoners apparently escaped. Dozens of men searched through piles of yellow brick and mud rubble in search of survivors.